You're watching ES News. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. Check out this video.
Feeling?
Oh, very good, good.
It's
a tough fighter. Tough fighter.
Tough fighter? Yeah, you got the victory?
Fight. Yeah, I got a victory. You know, they gave me the fight to shot. It's 1 month, so I said I just have to leave because I fought 1 year ago with Anthony Mandin in Australia. So I think I need to fight. It's a good fighter. He gave me a.
Muy bien, muy bien.
Why did it take so long to return to the ring after the fallout of the Canelo fight last year?
Is that?
Why did it take so long to return to the ring after the Canelo fight was canceled?
Well, I went to Australia April and I fought Mandin. I won WBA international title.
Yes.
I knocked him down 6 times. I thought HBO, everybody have to forgive me about Pacquiao fights. They gave me the chance to fight with Canelo. But they just took the fight away from me. So it took me like 3 months, 4 months before I stopped thinking about it. So I took this fight to get the ring rust.
Joshua, a lot of fans love you, they follow you. What do you tell all the people who support you now after this victory? What do you tell them?
Well, I just want to tell everybody that they shouldn't lose hope on me because Pacquiao fight is not end of me. They have to know that boxers always make mistakes. So when you make mistakes, you come back. The people have to forgive you. HB have to forgive me, give me the fight on HB.
Who do you think you can get in the ring to get you these fights so that you can get the big fights? Who is the middle ground to get you a fight with a big name?
Well, I'm with Jody Guardia, Star Boxing. I don't have a manager now because managers are all crook. So right now I'm looking for a good manager who's going to take care of me. Then I'll take it from there.
Joshua, are you ready to go for Canelo?
Well, I'm ready to fight with anybody.
Are you sure Canelo will take up a fight with
well,
you?
Well, I don't know. Depends on him.
Presionó más, no pensé sinceramente que ya yo fuera a pelear de esa manera, yo pensé que yo iba a tener que presionar un poco, pero me la cambió, tal vez a lo mejor, posiblemente eso hizo la diferencia en la pelea.
Fue una pelea muy robusta, muy cerca, ¿cómo la sentiste?
Sí, como te digo, fue difícil porque yo traía pues otro plan de pelea, pelear de...
Joshua, ¿cómo estás? So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekback.